Hey guys, the most fragile man of all time has returned with more Taylor Swift. You know, like, low-key, I don't even remember how long I've been sick now, but at this point, I would not be surprised if, like, someone sneezed on me and I died or I, like, flew away or something. Like, no cap. My immune system, weak. But anyways, yeah, last Taylor video, everyone in the comments was like, Reputation tour, 1989, right? 89 or 84? 1980 something tour. And don't blame me, yeah, that was the Reputation song, so that's what I'm gonna be doing today. Yeah, let's get into it, man. Alright, so I'm gonna just go with this video just because it was the first one that popped up. But yeah, I don't think I've ever heard this song before, so you know, I guess it's a first listen to. Let's see. I like the fit already. Damn. This set looks really cool. Okay, this feels uncomfortable. I'm going back up. Let's go. Damn, it's a shame my headphones broken. I'd really love to hear this, like, the full instrumental behind it. Got her whole little squad behind her too. But dog, I gotta say, like, I love this set right here. I love this outfit. This vibe is totally fucking, like, super cool. And, yeah. Let's keep it rolling, bowling, trolling, molling. What they look like? I don't even know what they look like. What they look like now? You know, I'm not gonna lie. I can't even hear the lyrics that well, so I might just listen to the song on its own after this. But like the sounds I'm hearing, like, yeah, yeah. And still those costume outfits from those little like background people, like, they are cold. They are cold. Shit sale, bruh. They got like them Daft Punk helmets, but they look like aliens and this is cool. Yeah, I like homie's haircut. Hey yo, and real quick, by the way, if you have not subscribed yet, make sure to do so, cause like, the more subscribers I have, the better my immune system is or something, like, you know, help me get better. And yeah, socials in the description down below, follow. She got energy. I like it. Loving her energy, dog. For real, for real. Yeah, man. That was really cool. I really liked her energy. Like, the passion that she had behind that. But low-key, like, I really could not hear it that well, so I'm low-key trying to hear the full song, you feel me? I like that. Okay, that's hot. I'll be using for the rest of my life. Don't blame me, love made me crazy. Doing it right, loving me. Oh, save me, my drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life. That was hot. Alright, so yeah, she was high-key spitting bars like drug is a love, or love is a drug, no cap. Really like some of the lines in there, and that bridge was pretty cool too. But yeah, hot performance too, by the way. Really like that she has stage presence, like I said. But peace out. I'm going back to trying not to die, and see you later, dude. Do that.